Now to a quick look at COVID numbers. 325 new cases were added across the state in the last day, as well as 13 deaths. The state's positivity rate, however, continues to drop. It's now at 6.3%. Well, the majority of those new cases and deaths did come from right here in Clark County. And listen to this. Researchers say the coronavirus can potentially survive on certain clothes for up to 3 days. A study at De Montfort University in the UK tested a similar virus on polyester cotton and polycotton. They say the contagiosity of the virus lasted on 100% cotton for 24 hours and polycotton for six hours. Researchers did find the virus was eliminated after being washed in a washing machine with warmer water.